Hello everyone, how's going? I recently faced an issue with the Exchange calendar not syncing in the macOS Monterey. When I sync it again, it's only worked for a few hours. As a result, I began looking for a solution on the internet. Later on, some of them tricks worked for me. However, this is not the case, this is only a short-term solution. Even so, this worked for many of them as well. So you can also try this solution to resolve this issue. First one is, use the terminal. Run the commands listed below in the terminal because it will help you to resolving this issue. To do that, start terminal on your Mac, then copy the command below. That is, launch ctl space stop space com.apple.calendaragent. And also, launch ctl space start space com.apple.calendaragent. Then press the return key. Now again, try to sync your Exchange calendar with your Mac once again. Next one is update your Mac into latest version. The majority of the people in the forum stated that updating the Mac to the latest version helps to resolve this issue. For that, launch system preferences in your Mac, then tap on the software update. Check if any update is available for your Mac. If so, select the update now option and wait for a few minutes until the update is completed. After that, try to sync your Exchange calendar on your Mac. That's it. The next one is set correct time zone in your Exchange calendar. Check out whether your Exchange calendar time zone is correct. This issue may also occur if the time is incorrectly displayed. So in your Exchange calendar, change the correct time. To do that, go to the Office 365 Administration Center. Then in the top right corner of the screen, click the setting icon. Now under the language and time zone, then select the desired time zone by clicking the current time zone option. That's all. The last one is deactivate and activate the Microsoft account. Removing and adding the accounts can also help with this problem. For that, first we have to deactivate the Exchange calendar account. To do that, go to Mac calendar app on your Mac, then tap on the accounts under the calendar menu. Now tap on the Microsoft Exchange in the left side account list. After that, tap on the minus icon at the bottom of the screen. Here, select the OK option. That's it. Now we have to activate the Microsoft account. To do that, again go back to the Mac calendar app on your Mac. Then tap on the accounts under the calendar menu. Now tap on the Microsoft Exchange. Here enter your name and email ID. Then enter the password. At last, select the sign in option. Now your Microsoft Exchange calendar has been restored. Then try to sync your Exchange calendar with your Mac. That's it folks. This is the quick solution for the Exchange calendar not syncing with macOS Monterey. If you have any other worker solution or suggestion, please share them in the comment section below. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. Bye-bye.